This is good pizza.
Did you hear about the ball the princess is having?
Yes, I have.
I'll ask my driver if he can pick us up at 7:30.
I'll be there.
I'll be there.
Good evening, Your Majesties. I heard from Princess Anna you were here dining on the finest of pizza. Have you all heard of the ball I'm hosting this weekend?
Oh, yes, fair princess. We are all planning to attend.
But first, we must go and take our nap and rest up before the magnificent ball.
Okay, but don't be late and don't eat too much of that pizza. There's rumors going around the castle that the wicked queen of Egypt has placed an evil spell on pizza that will make any single prince fat and lazy forever.
Oh, not to fret, princess. We will be there on time and most alert.
Okay, Your Majesties. I'll see you at the ball.
Ugh, I said I haven't eaten too much of that pizza.
Naveen, why is your face red?
Why is your face red?
The princess didn't tell us about having red spots.
We have to get ready for the ball.
What are we going to do?
Drink it and do 12 jumping jacks and your red spots will be cured.
That sounds suspicious.
Well, we at least have to try.
I'm so glad that we're back to normal.
Yeah, it feels so much better not to have red spots.
Yeah, right.
We have to go to the ball. Come on.